Before the day begins, Lori and Monte give a few pointers on how to handle a disruptive entourage.
A lot of times, I'm seeing lately especially, brides bringing in their family for support, but they're really not support.
No.
It's kind of like a pair of pantyhose that's sliding down and they've lost their elasticity. So we need to figure out how to turn that around.
Foremost, we need to let the bride know we're her support system.
So we're a team of nice, tight, supportive pantyhose.
Mine are riding up about right now.
So who's the bride?
I am.
My name's Ann Clark. I am from Huntsville, Alabama. I'm 22 years old. Today, I brought my mom, Jenny, and my friend, Holly, my best friend, Kristen, and my twin sister, Sarah. I always shop for dresses with my sister.
We've actually been thinking Sarah and I could try on dresses at the same time so that we could really compare them and get through as many dresses as possible.
You guys look very similar, so we'll have to see how this is gonna go.
Sarah's definitely gonna have an edge up in terms of what I like and knowing, you know, what to pick for me.
I think I know what makes it.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly, but it's gotta look good on me, first of all.
My fiance's name is Alex Harris, and we actually met as tennis camp counselors. Alex and I have been together for about 4 years now. He's really amazing. He is one of the most caring and loving people that I've ever encountered, and are really excited to start our lives together.
And what is your budget?
My budget is $2,500.
Ready to go up and start having fun?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Ooh.
Is this like a halter? No,
it's got straps though.
That's kind of cool.
Twin shopping together, I mean, as a consultant, how do you focus on your bride when you can't remember which one is the bride? Not good.
This is very romantic.
I like the romance.
I tend to go for more of the flowy gowns with lots of little details.
I think you have to try on one that's kind of ball gowny.
I'm gonna try and help her pick out some dresses that maybe she wouldn't normally pick.
Yes, I got one. This is, of course, getting away from what I like.
You have to try on different ones, too.
Yeah, all the ones that I'm not so sure about, those are the ones you're gonna be in.
I'm not sure if Sarah's picking the dresses that I've really asked for, but I think I'll humor her and just kind of see how they work out.
Flo's plan is to dress the bride and her twin sister, each in a gown that they've picked. She starts in Bride Ann's dressing room with a romantic A-line flower lace gown with a sweetheart neckline.
Oh, wow. And I really like this neckline, actually. It's definitely got the twirl factor that I was looking for.
And in room two, she dresses sister Sarah in something more contemporary, an ivory dropped waist fit and flare with ruffles.
I am not sure about this. I think it's a little bit fussy for her. A little bit much. Oh boy.
Oh wow.
Oh my goodness.
Double trouble.
So we meet again.
And what do you think about what Sarah has on?
I feel like this is a little bit more structured than I want to do.
It's a pretty dress, but I don't know if it's quite right.
Sarah, what do you think about your sister's dress?
Not as excited about it. It doesn't feel like you. I like it.
One bride, two brains. Who says they're gonna agree?
I feel like this is a little bit more structured than I wanna do.
Hey, Flo, what is going on?
Whoa.
I'm seeing double and it's not even noon. I must have taken a sip from Lori's bottle.
And you're the bride. Yes. Sarah, you're the twin sister. And does Sarah have to love your dress?
Sarah has to love my dress.
This is an emotional experience. You're gonna let your twin sister have the emotional experience for you of choosing the dress? I don't know, I don't like it.
We've got plenty more to try on.
Let's go, ladies.
Since dressing the lookalikes in contrasting styles came up short, Flo tries a different approach. By putting Anne in an ivory A-line gown with a modified sweetheart neckline.
I actually really like this.
And I do have another version of this dress, a little bit more fitted. I think what I'll go do is I'll go grab the fitted version and let your sister try that one on so you can see them side by side together.
I'm not crazy about this, and I don't know if she's gonna like that as much.
The dresses are almost like twins. This is the older version. This is a more updated version, so it gives it a different look. This one has the layers. This one's a little bit more straight.
Oh, I'm really getting confused.
Y'all look too much alike.
We've got two people that look just alike in two dresses that look just alike. It's just too much. This is supposed to be the bride's moment, but it's not.
Trying on dresses at the same time is not working for me.
Meanwhile, in Alterations, a bride arrives hoping the dress she's chosen still lights her fire.
Hi, I'm Brittany Miles. I'm from Stockbridge, Georgia, and I am here for Alterations on my wedding gown.
Wow, it's a big group you brought with you today.
This is my mom, my sister Bethany, my friend April, and Odessa, my cousin Greg, Aaron, his wife, and my bridesmaid Becky.
My wedding is in less than a month. When Josh came into my life, it just clicked. There's really no doubt in my mind we're gonna have an amazing life, and like I'm one of the luckiest girls in the world. My mother is the only person who's seen my dress. So for everyone else, it will be a surprise.
Here it is!
Oh, it's beautiful. I love it. It's gorgeous.
What do you think your family's gonna think of it?
I think they're gonna think, that's Brittany.
I love fashion, and I want fun and flair.
Oh, this makes me feel like a bride.
My sister is very classic. This dress is definitely fashion forward. I would be lying if I didn't say there's a part of me that's a little bit insecure and that's a little bit worried that Bethany is not gonna get it.
Here we go! Princess! I'm a bride!
Is there anybody that doesn't like the dress?
I see chicken, like the feathers. Like.
She looks like a very large chicken.
What?
It's not something I would have picked. Seeing that she's approaching 40, I don't think that's appropriate.
Of course, my sister doesn't like the dress, which isn't that surprising. She just doesn't have an eye for that type of fashion.
Well, that's her opinion. I would never be seen wearing the shirt she has on today. I love my dress.
I can totally picture myself on that day, just having the time of my life. No matter what anyone thinks, I'm gonna feel fine.
Brittany has come into her own. Meanwhile, across the salon, Bride Anne has been shopping for her gown with the help of identical twin sister Sarah. But having both girls in dresses at the same time has only caused double the trouble.
Oh, I'm really getting confused.
Y'all look too much alike.
This is no way to find a dress, y'all. The bride has got to be in the spotlight.
So Lori is laying down the law.
I think the sister Sarah needs to have a seat, let the bride have her moment.
The plan is to put the bride in one of her sister's picks. That way the sister still gets to be part of the appointment and the bride gets to regain the spotlight.
Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
So Flo comes in and she doesn't have a dress for me and I'm really confused.
And so I think what we're gonna do is just have you get dressed,
okay.
Go sit on the couch.
I definitely wanna be a part of Anne's day, but I don't wanna be a distraction. I don't wanna make things more complicated. And it's tough work putting on all those dresses, so I'm totally relieved.
Your sister picked it.
Okay.
Sarah's pick for Bride Anne is a dropped waist gown with a satin belt.
Oh, wow.
I love the shape, the sparkle and detailing.
So the boss did pretty good.
She did good. She did really good.
So what do y'all think?
You look beautiful.
It is so beautiful. I love this dress. I mean, everything about this dress, from details to the sparkle, I mean, it's perfect. I don't think we could do better than this dress.
So sister knows best.
I definitely think she does.
It looks even better than I thought it would. The sparkles, the shape. She just looks gorgeous, and that's really thrilling.
Oh my God. I love it. I love everything about this.
So this is the dress you're gonna wear on your wedding day?
This is the dress. This is the dress.
Sarah's such an important part of my life, and having her be a part of this, it made today absolutely wonderful. I mean, she picked the dress, she knew what looked good. I could not be more thrilled.
She's more than just my spare kidney. She's my sister.